said, my name is Marie Ndihokubwayo. I'm from Burundi. I'm a filmmaker and I work as a language researcher at CENAP. CENAP is a local NGO working on peace building in Burundi for around 10 years. What we are doing is contributing to social cohesion through dialogue and research. Since 2007, we have been conducting many projects on different themes, each one interesting and substantive than the other. Here are some examples of what we have been doing. This one first was about sustainable peace challenges in 2008, which has been done in a post-conflict context. And the second one is about election victory and defeat, which was also done in a political tension towards the 2010 elections in Burundi. Our main methodology is participatory action research. Here is the keywords are participation and action. As you may know, participatory action research stimulates participation and dialogue. It also favors consensus and authenticity because ideas come from those who are living the problems. And this leads more likely to appropriation and action. We like to say that research is a pretext to get people to talk. Now, CENAP is conducting a mixed method participatory action research process on Burundian youth, vision for the future. And we are using qualitative method through focus group and interviews, but we are also using quantitative methods through survey data to support this dialogue process. The aim of the research is to produce a portrait of Burundian society as the youth perceive it today and would like kids to look like tomorrow. We want to know what values youth has as reference and which kind of society they dream to live in, how they consider their role and the role of different institutions. We want to hear their voices because they are not given a place at many times. And we want to hear their emotion. We want to measure their knowledge about the present and the future. So data from this research will be shared to a steering committee and a reflection group and a national forum. This can sound like a technical word, but it means the stakeholders in the country who are decision makers, the society, the member of the society, etc. But the data from this research should end up in a wide area to involve the entire public in a future-oriented debate. And this is how the platform we want to develop comes in. So next, we have been doing an exploratory phase since May, which help us to realize the potential interest of such a research targeting the youth who are going to take over the country's destiny in a few years. And we are currently making the most of the exploratory phase in designing tools we need to collect and to analyze the qualitative and the quantitative data. We will set up a digital data collection, but that's not what I'm going to say today, but we want also a tool to help people to participate in analyzing the data. I've been calling participatory analysis platform is a platform to display, analyze, and visualize a quantitative data set. Why we need this tool? In light of our experience operating in with various stakeholders in Burundi, from civil society and government, and in light of sensitive nature of the research, we felt strongly that trust in the results was of fundamental importance if our research was to lead to action. Therefore, we decided to leverage a bespoke tech tool to enable the key stakeholders to participate in coming up with the results of the research while engaging in dialogue in the process. We recognize that any kind of result or knowledge we're gonna have must be negotiated with those who gonna implement the actions. So the aim of the platform is to enable those persons to interactively analyze, visualize the quantitative data set during workshops, where this analysis can serve as the basis for the dialogue. In the long term, we want this platform to be available to different people who want to analyze the results themselves, but also we want that in the future the platform offer the possibility to interact and share ideas through a discussion forum which can be facilitated by CENAP. What are the key functionalities? At the back end, this should have a simple architecture that will be finalized when the questionnaire will be approved. But data will come from a data collection platform like MagPie, CyberCTO, SalesPro, and will be exportable in CSV format. Maybe it's common. At the front end, the user should be able to visualize, to carry, and through a simple and intuitive interface. Because most of them are not used to technology, it must be simple for them. So the server questions will be grouped in themes, and each theme will then be a subsection that can be explored in details where users can select to run various queries. The queries also should be very simple. They choose the variables, and the results also should be displayed in a simple way. And for each query, there should be a button allowing to take a snapshot of the visualization to allow this a basis of discussion further. For each page, there should be an instruction button to allow those who are not familiar with technology to get information how they can use it. I don't want to stress you with this. So it's a kind of user journey, but it's a draft. So maybe we go to the last one. So our hope is that this platform will be a new way of engaging stakeholders into dialogue with in hand a set of authentic and raw data. We think that they will discuss on challenges and propose appropriate solutions. And we hope also that this platform will enhance the ownership and the trust in the results from the research, and this will make them likely to lead to action. Thank you.